honoring the life of a fallen soldier. That's what tens of thousands of residents are doing by joining this Facebook page. The page called Our Hero, Gennaro Bedoya, is already liked by more than 10,000 people. On the page, people are leaving their heartfelt messages in memory of PFC Gennaro Bedoya. Bedoya was killed while serving his country in Afghanistan earlier this month. His friends say he will be remembered for his kindness and willingness to always lend a helping hand.
We're not trying to think of what happened, we're just trying to think of all the good times and all the things that were fun with him, so I'm happy that I did get to spend the time that I did with him.
Now the page is being shared across the world. Caitlin sends her prayers from South Carolina. Shona is praying all the way from Australia. And Gloria, she's in Okinawa, Japan, praying for the family. A community united using social media. The page welcomes residents to show their support on Saturday morning for PFC Bedoya and his family. Thousands are expected to line the streets at McDonald Lake near 45th and Coulter on Saturday morning at 9 a.m. Those who wish to attend can bring signs of support and wear yellow. This, all to remember a hometown hero.